What a day it's been, but I finally found you.
Mr. Prizebot.
Congratulations! You are a winner of the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes. I have been authorized to deliver your prize winnings. We at the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes appreciate your continued purchases and subscriptions. However, we would like to remind you that your bill in the amount of $73,428.66 is overdue, and prompt payment is appreciated.
What?
Have a great day! Congratulations! Congratulations!
Alright, he gave us a certificate of some sort. We under notes. Gas prize certificate. Winner of the Great Appalachia Sweepstakes, Gas, please inform you that you have won third prize, your supply of cram. Alright. I don't think running up on me like that was necessary. Feeling I'm never going to see that cram. Alright, so we were... Oh, that's a floater... That's a floater freezer. There's flamers and... Oh, what's this? Flatwoods monster? Oh, this is gonna kill me. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, you have to hit it in the... Oh, this one's a little tougher. Oh, it missed. Come on, come on, come on. Stimpak, stimpak. Whoa. Oh. Yeah, I should have known that. That Flatwoods monster. There's no way I'm going to be able to take that thing on. I know it. Alright. What's up with the bubblies? That's what's up with the bubblies. Alrighty then. Avoid the bubblies. They give some good loot though, man. All that adhesive. Yeah, that's a bad shot right there. It's probably not gonna end well. Am I really just completely missing it every time? Uh-oh. Where did it go? Oh, you know what? I think I've seen that once before. So I remember seeing the eyes. I was walking down the road someplace. I remember seeing the eyes. The bubblies are still there. I didn't know what it was. I shot it, and it disappeared like that. Is it worth... I think we'll try it. How do I activate you? So you don't auto-activate. Alright, that's a bummer. I wanted the loot. I have no idea what's going on with that Flatwoods monster. Alright, you're the prize bot. Alright, let's take a look at our map. Alright, what are these black triangles? Collect and hold. Okay. So we still have quite a far ways to go still. So we're going to have to continue south down to 62, just past Riverside Manor. Then we're going to head east. I need to know. I can't. It's killing me not knowing what their names were. Are petrified. That always happens. What is that? What does that? Still have not figured that one out. Stay there. That's all right. I'm thirsty. Dude, it's really bumming me out that that's not working. Because I have some teas. Yeah, I like that. All right, I'm down with that. All right, yeah. Check out the limo. That's in remarkably good shape. Yeah, but this makes it harder to find where these teas are. I need some food also, but let's... look for these teas. There we go. Paste gives us both, yep. I'm fairly certain I've been through there, although I don't know. Oh, someone was playing. Maybe I've not been through here. Maybe this is new. Set off an alarm.
I'm gonna pretend it didn't happen.
Can I hit him from this far? Oh, you got a missile launcher. No, it's too far, because look at they even... coming in and out of being there. Shoot, man, dude's got a missile launcher. Timing. Oh. I'm still worried about that missile launcher guy. I wonder if I can do something with this house. Torrance House.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search. Do not make any further escape attempts.
Man.
Lawbreaker.
He took some bullets. See, that's another thing. Take and reuse right away. I did see that once before. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Alright, this has to be new. Unless there was something similar to like this before, but it just wasn't manned. Could this just be that? Now fully manned. I'm not sure if this is where it was. Oh, the missile launcher dude. Got him. Where did you come from?
Blood Eagle.
Yeah, Blood Eagles don't seem to be too bad. Oh. Oh. They like their throwables.
I promise I won't hurt you.
I think those grenades sound louder than they used to. All right, I cannot see you. There we go. How was that a miss? Oh, I know that was a miss. That was a bad shot. Come on. Did somebody really go back to playing the banjo while this is going on? I can't tell. Are you? No. I think there's one more still down there. All Alright, can I get down there from here? Well, I could probably go through the front here now. I didn't think so. Alright, where is she? She has to be somewhere. Blood Eagle Wretch. Oh, there we go. About time. All right, I think that's all of them now. Let's get some food. We're good on food, actually, but I need health. We'll stimpack. I'm actually doing all right on stimpaks right now. Oh, it requires 3. Oh, is that my only way in? Start up top here, though, and work our way down. So this is the door we could not get in, right? Yeah. Question. Doesn't look like there's anything up there, but I don't know how to get up there. There we go. I already have a launcher. I don't think I need the missile. We are not alone. Where is the musician at? All right, nothing else up here, right? I guess I could take that route, but let's go this way.